Hey, welcome back everyone. I'm Kamal Sehgal Sood. We are watching the series Paths of Organic Living on my channel and we are back at Amoli Concepts. We've got very good response on the initial product that we shared with you. This video is specifically for one group of people who are so very special that without them we cannot even think of our lives. I'm talking about our first gurus, first teacher, somebody who completes the family. Let's just celebrate the wonderful woman in our life, our mothers who have not only given birth to us but have also helped us reach whatever goals we have set in our lives. And we also have Sangeeta Vashishth ma'am who will be showing their lovely Mother's Day collections to us. So let's proceed with ma'am now.
Thank you, Kamal, for visiting us again and giving us an opportunity to showcase our product. And the Mother's Day, as Kamal already said, is a very special day. We all want to thank our mothers. We all want to show our love and affection to them. And we thought of curating a small collection, especially for younger generation of people to show their gratitude and love for their mothers. So we introduced 5 designs of cushion covers, and they are actually 4 designs of cushion covers, and they are specially have some beautiful messages on them which tell you how much you love your mother and how special is your mother. And then we've got this beautiful leaf collection in which we've got few products. There are beautiful platters. This is a spice box. You can use it as a tea box, or you can use this as your saumph or mishri box. It's got a beautiful lid on the top of it. And then we've got this coasters. Of course, there are 2 platters. You can serve anything. And then this is a beautiful product. Again, it's a tea box. You can also use them for your dry spices. And then we've got the tray in it. Then we've got this beautiful, you can call them as a decorative pieces. They are made in wood. And they have again got very beautiful message on it. So I'm sure once you give this to your mothers, they would definitely love you more. They would be very happy to receive this. And then of course, I forgot to mention, we've got this beautiful spoon rest. Of course, no mother wants to spoil the kitchen. No mother wants to spoil the kitchen counter. This is a beautiful spoon rest. You can put your dirty forks, knives, or whatever you're using for cooking on them. Then we've got this beautiful vase. You can use it. It's a multi-purpose product. You can use it as your vase, and you can use it as your tea light holder. You can also use it as just a bowl. So this is beautiful cut glass, and it looks really pretty. So I'm sure you love this small collection, and Kamal would tell you more about it.
Yes, I really love the collection, one thing of course, and whatever we give our mothers, it's always going to be less to amount of love, of course, they have given to us, the care they have given to us. But the things, there are small things which are very important, which we can give them, and that will make them happy. You know, mothers become happy even if we give them very, very small things. So these are beautiful products with very good messages on them. And you can also watch hundreds of different products which are available on the website, and you can select from them, and you can choose a perfect gift for your mother or for this Mother's Day, which is approaching on 9th of May. I hope we have made this video with love and you will like it.